So I just created my first aura. Here's the cover of my book. And so in theory, you take out your cell phone, you point it to the trigger image. In this case, it's the cover of my book. And an overlay that I created in the Aura app should appear. Sure enough, there it is. And that's a video I shot a little while ago and composited in Powtoons. So as long as you stay on that image, you see the overlay. Move off the image, the overlay goes away. Move back. There it is.